Christ, Blip! No one's poisoning your tea.
You heard it here first,
he persisted.
They're poisoning the teas.
He shook his head in sorrow, and so did I. Blip was a professor of sociology, but his department was being combined with the anthropology, political science, psychology, history, English, and philosophy departments. It was a part of Tiny University's downsizing and restructuring plan, combining all these departments into a single humanities department, which itself would be smaller than any one of the previous departments. Consequently, a good many PhDs were going to lose their jobs. Blip was one of them, and he was not taking it well. He began spouting bizarre conspiracy theories the morning after the decision was finalized late last spring, calling to tell me that Tiny Industries was disposing of its low-level radioactive waste by selling it off in minute quantities as staples through its office supplies branch. I, Dr. Flake Fountain, was unaffected by the restructuring. I was a molecular biologist then. Now I'm a threat to national security as well.
Here's something interesting.
Blip snapped out of his herbal tea despondency and stooped to pluck a mushroom growing in a patch near the walkway.
Do you realize that this mushroom is bigger than the entire green?
You haven't been eating those mushrooms, have you?
These are haymakers mushrooms. They're only mildly psychotropic, but very poisonous,
he responded matter-of-factly, beginning to tap his foot, as was his way whenever he became excited.
But see, this isn't a separate organism. What's in my hand is only a single part of a much larger whole. Look around, man. You'll notice these little brown bells all over the green whenever it's drizzled a lot.